Australia and the US are working on a deal to co-produce a stockpile of missiles and rockets, tightening defence ties. The government has confirmed talks are underway and officials are hoping to begin assembly by 2025. Defence Industry Minister Pat Conroy and Air Marshal Leon Phillips flew to the US to discuss the plans and visit a missile plant in Alabama. It comes as an announcement was made for Australian steel to be used in the manufacturing of submarines constructed as part of the AUKUS deal.